a second touch of insecurity. In the third stage, which is not again so long, the forces of light and the forces of darkness, of good and of evil, are equally balanced, and things are beginning to look rather dangerous. And in the fourth stage, which is the shortest of all, you notice that there is a little stronger. The forces of the dark side are operative for one third of the time, the forces of the light side for two thirds of the time. This is a very ingenious arrangement, because we are seeing here the fundamental principles of drama.